Have you ever seen the night sky light up with an endless storm or witnessed a rainbow formed by moonlight? From the mesmerizing Catatumbo Lightning to the rare and beautiful Moonbows, our planet is home to some truly bizarre weather phenomena. Discover 10 amazing atmospheric wonders and how they occur. Curious? Just keep watching. Number 10. Moonbows, or lunar rainbows, are the nocturnal twins of your standard rainbows, appearing when moonlight gets refracted by moisture in the air. They require a full or nearly full moon, a sprinkle of rain, and a clear sky opposite the moon to make their magical appearance. Unlike solar rainbows bursting with color, moonbows often present a subdued palette, appearing almost white to the naked eye due to the dim light. However, a long exposure photograph can reveal their true colors, shimmering in soft hues. They're a rare sight, with predictable viewing spots near waterfalls or in mountainous regions after a light rain. Spotting a moonbow feels like stumbling upon a secret of the night sky, an ethereal and enchanting display of natural beauty that highlights the delicate interplay of light and water. Number 9. Imagine a place where the night sky is perpetually alight with an electric ballet. The Catatumbo Lightning over Venezuela's Lake Maracaibo offers just that. This atmospheric phenomenon is famed for its almost nightly occurrences, where the sky crackles with a display of continuous lightning, creating an awe-inspiring natural light show. Known as the Everlasting Storm, this area sees an average of 260 stormy nights a year, with the lightning flashing up to 280 times per hour. This incredible frequency of lightning not only illuminates the night, but also contributes significantly to the global layer of ozone. For locals, it's both a cultural icon and a natural lighthouse, guiding fishermen home. Visitors are treated to one of the most stunning and electrifying meteorological events in the world, a true testament to the power and mystery of nature's forces. Number 8. Brindicles, eerily termed as ice fingers of death, form under the sea ice when a flow of extremely cold, saline water meets the ocean's relatively warmer layer. As this saline solution escapes from the sea ice, it freezes the surrounding water upon contact, creating a downward growing tube of ice that can extend to the sea floor. These brinicles are fascinating yet lethal, creating a frozen trap for any sea life caught in their path. The process is slow and mesmerizing, almost like watching a living creature reach out across the ocean floor. The formation of brinicles is a dramatic display of chemistry and temperature dynamics in polar regions, offering a glimpse into the harsh and beautiful underwater landscapes where few organisms can survive. Number 7. Snow rollers are nature's own winter sculptures, whimsically crafted as the wind rolls a layer of snow across open landscapes. These cylindrical snow formations require a delicate balance of wind, moisture, and temperature. The ground must be icy so snow doesn't stick, the layer of loose, wet snow must be near its melting point, and a strong wind is necessary to push the snow along. They can form with hollow centers, making them resemble giant Swiss rolls or donuts made of snow. This phenomenon is rare, and conditions must align perfectly, so encountering snow rollers is a special winter treat. They offer a moment of surprise and delight, showcasing the playful side of winter weather. Number 6. Morning glory clouds are one of the atmosphere's most majestic creations, offering an awe-inspiring sight to those lucky enough to witness them. These rare, spectacularly long, tube-shaped clouds can stretch up to 1,000 kilometers and are known to glide across the skies of Northern Australia, especially over the Gulf of Carpentaria. They occur due to unique meteorological conditions, where humidity, temperature, and geographic formations align perfectly. Local pilots often seek the thrill of cloud surfing on these rolling clouds, a testimony to their dynamic and powerful nature. For meteorologists and enthusiasts, the morning glory represents one of the most extraordinary cloud phenomena, appearing predictably in the early spring months, and is a subject of both study and admiration. Number 5. Fire whirls, terrifying yet mesmerizing, are intense spinning columns of fire and ash. They occur during major wildfires or intense heat, and can escalate the spread of fire by hurling burning debris over large areas. These whirls form when hot, dry air rises rapidly through small pockets of intense heat, twisting into a vortex under the right wind conditions. Witnessing a fire whirl is like watching a miniature tornado on fire, displaying the raw power and unpredictability of nature. Although beautiful, they're potent symbols of wildfire's ferocity, capable of wreaking havoc across ecosystems and human settlements alike. Number 4. Blue jets and red sprites are among the most elusive and spectacular phenomena in the upper atmosphere. Occurring above thunderstorms, blue jets shoot up in narrow cones into the stratosphere, while red sprites appear as bursts or tendrils of red light above the clouds. These events are transient luminous events, a term encompassing various unusual, short-lived upper atmospheric phenomena associated with thunderstorms. Capturing these fleeting moments requires patience and precision, as they only last milliseconds and occur at altitudes between 50 to 90 kilometers. Their study helps scientists understand the electrical and chemical processes taking place in the upper atmosphere, contributing to our knowledge of our planet's electrical circuit. Number 3. Blood rain refers to precipitation that falls as red or brown drops, a phenomenon that's caused by airborne spores or dust. When desert sands from the Sahara are swept into the atmosphere and mixed with rain, they can color it red, leading to surprising and sometimes unsettling sights. Historically feared as an omen of bad fortune, today we understand that blood rain is a natural occurrence, illustrating the vast reaches of atmospheric currents. It's a vivid reminder of how interconnected our planet is, with elements from one region having visible impacts thousands of miles away, blending the boundaries between Earth and sky. Number 2. Haboobs are intense dust storms characterized by an advancing wall of dust and debris, usually driven by strong winds. These massive dust clouds can rise up to thousands of feet high and advance rapidly, engulfing landscapes and reducing visibility to near zero in minutes. Originating in arid regions like the Sahara Desert, the Middle East, and the American Southwest, haboobs are dramatic and sudden, transforming day into night. For residents in affected areas, haboobs are both a spectacular and daunting display of nature's capacity to reshape environments temporarily, requiring quick adaptation to severe reductions in air quality and visibility. Do you know another weather phenomenon we missed in this video? Let us know in the comments. And please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. And with that out of the way, number 1. Polar stratospheric clouds, also known as nacreous clouds, light up the polar skies with their brilliant, iridescent hues. These clouds occur at extremely high altitudes in the winter polar stratosphere, when low temperatures allow water, nitric acid, or sulfuric acid vapors to condense into clouds. The clouds have a shimmering, pearl-like texture, hence their nickname, Mother of Pearl Clouds. They're not only beautiful, but also chemically active, playing a role in the depletion of ozone by facilitating reactions that release chlorine atoms from human-made compounds. Their occurrence is both a breathtaking natural spectacle and a reminder of the delicate balance of our atmospheric chemistry. Wasn't that fascinating? If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these videos.